climate change is affecting all industries, but it's especially changing how we plan, build, maintain, and upgrade real estate. I'm Bryson with Butterfly MX, and today I'm teaching you what sustainable building is and how it's implemented. What is sustainable building? Sustainable building is the process of designing, constructing, and managing properties with as little environmental impact as possible. Nearly 40% of all carbon dioxide emissions originate from the real estate industry. Of that total, 27% consists of building operations, while another 20% is caused by construction and building materials. Because real estate contributes significantly to climate change, sustainable building is becoming a major focus moving forward. What makes a building sustainable? For a building to be sustainable, it must focus on 7 different components. Number 1, energy. How energy efficient is the building, and does it utilize renewable energy sources? Number 2, materials. Are the building materials sustainable? Number 3, waste. Is the building taking steps to reduce the amount of waste it produces? Number 4, toxicity. Are toxic materials being substituted for safer, greener alternatives? Number 5, water. How efficient are the building's water fixtures and appliances? Number 6, air quality. What steps are being taken to maintain and improve the indoor air quality? And finally, number 7, scalability. What plans are being made to maintain the sustainability of the property as it grows? How do buildings become sustainable? There are many methods being implemented in the real estate industry to create sustainable buildings. Here are just 5. Number 1. Integrate biophilic design. Biophilic design is the process of introducing nature into your buildings. Some examples include growing a community garden, using natural light to its fullest, or adding plants to indoor areas. Number 2. Utilize renewable energy. Rather than drawing the building's power from coal or gas, install solar panels on the roof or around the property. Number 3. Encourage tenants. Encourage your tenants or residents to join the property's sustainability efforts, develop a recycling program, or entice them to reduce their personal energy consumption. Number 4. Focus on public transportation. Approximately 14% of all CO2 emissions come from the transportation sector. Help cut down on those emissions by focusing on the development of public transportation for your property. Number 5. Install smart technology. Finally, smart technology is more energy efficient and in turn reduces your property's carbon footprint. Ways of integrating smart technology include energy efficient appliances, security systems, and smart thermostats. In conclusion, sustainable building is vital in combating climate change and reducing the real estate industry's carbon footprint. As the industry adopts more solutions and methods for sustainable building, we can significantly reduce CO2 emissions every year. For more tips, head to butterflymx.com/blog.